Hello everyone, today I'm gonna teach you how you can make the vase very easily from these two stones. You know, this is one of the common joseki. Of course, the one I want to break this area, I prefer to use the 3-3 more. Even I recommend you this more because you can break black's territory very easily. And after this, when you break the black's territory, you just need to set up the line and try to reduce this area. You know, then you don't have to think this area is big, because after you restrict here, then you will have a next potential. So now don't think this is too big. You have a much more potential at the lower side and left hand side. So in this situation, mostly I recommend you to get in here, but just like the you may have happen for this one. Just like the, even you just approach and tenoki and the black just try to bother these two stones. So I just want to teach you how you can handle. Now, of course, there are basic methods, just like A, B, C, D. Yeah, those are used to. Mostly white prefer to use the A and B. Yeah. And C, D, of course, I will explain those things as well. If white just has played the A, then black can steal the white base, then this meaning is like the, this means like white wants to go out to the center quickly. If black just doesn't attack from the, base, then when you want to surround from the center, then white can try to get the base very easily. So now, this is used when you really want to go out to the center. And, one space jump. At the third line, then this is used to, you know, black can't play like this. White can make the base very easily with a nice move. So black is supposed to bother white base. When you really want to play the nice move, then we are using this move. You know, this is somehow so slow. So white can play here. And if black just push here, they are your benefit. So now white can go out to the center faster. So when you want to see about this move, then you can just use the one space jump here. And then C. I can't really recommend you. This is like kind of a tricky move, but I really can't say it's really tricky. Just if white is hoping black to answer everything, then now you can have a one space jump or attach. Then you can make the big territory and even base is perfect. So how black can bother white group is just by kusumi. If white just goes back, then you can just hunt it. You know, cutting doesn't work, then black can go back to my friend. So now after this, white can't take care anywhere. So white is supposed to just answer by kusumi. After this, you can just turn around to the right hand side. Then the point is the white doesn't have the base. Even though you lost at some point, and you don't really have to care, because white will have never have a chance to get in even 3-3 as well. This group is really dangerous. So which means when white is going out to the center, then you can just get the territory, all the territory naturally. Even the upper side and the center, then even the corner, white will not have a timing to get in. So now the I can't recommend you to play the slide here. Then this is like when we play with when you really play the handicap game, just like the black player is lower than your level, at that time we prefer to use such kind of move, but actually it doesn't work. So now today that we are going to study is the D. D is like you can make the your base very easily, but in the common situation you can't really use that. You know, when you play the 22, just like this is touching this one stone, so now black has to block here. Most of the time, this will not be really good. After this, you need to pay the hane. You know, two stones and getting hane is very painful. There is even sentence in Chinese and Korean as well. So now, after this, white has to keep continue to play here. Then if black just trade here, then white can push, and even in the future, if you have a, maybe right now is okay. If you just play the hane and then kone, you know, this is gonna be the very big end game. But now, if you just defense here, then white is really good. Even white to protect the base perfectly, and even territory is big enough. So most of the time, I can say black can just have a double hane. And then now white ordering. The sequence is really important. If you just answer here, then this is gonna be very painful. After that, you know, even in the future, there is such kind of aji. So white has to play the hane. And this is right order. Black can't ignore. If black just ignore, then white can capture these two stones. And even though we have a trading, then white can accept. And this is a very big become. So now the black must block here. And after this, one of the important points is the cutting here one more time. If you just follow to play the normal move by connect, black is supposed to defense. But now black is going to play here. Then when you stretch here, then even in the future, you will not be sure whether this will be useful or not. Yeah. Even there is no, there is Aji. The main point is black has no cutting point at the center. There is cutting point, but it's not really powerful. So now the, what you have to exchange is a cut here first. And when I was weak, just like, I don't know, maybe I was around 3 dan. I'm not sure about my level at the time. I was about the primary school, elementary school, year 5. And I didn't have information for this one. And then my opponent played like this. And I didn't have about this Josegi the information. This is a Josegi. Long time ago, it was used. And I was thinking for a long time, I just connect here. Because I read like that. White just capture here. And when I cut here and stretch here, I was thinking that white can only play here, that I can just connect here. If white just plays played here, the black can attack and connect here. But this was my wrong reading. That is the reason why we have to keep studying the reading training. So now the, after this, I didn't realize that there is such kind of ugly move and it can cover these two stones. So now that white can capture these two stones. Of course, black can make some sente until maybe this is better. I'm not sure. Even white the connect here. Black can get some at the center, but the point is that, you know, right hand side, white break everything. And even in the future, the white still can invade here. Still, it doesn't mean there is disappeared for this one. Or even black has to take care. White can save actually very easily. So now the, it doesn't work. Black can't connect here because of the super ugly move. You have to remember for this one. So now the how black can cover, black of course can't have a trading, something like this. Now white shape is much beautiful. And so what black can do that is only here, Atari here. And this cutting is quite important for white. After that, if white just return here, black can't play here. Of course black can, but in the future, white can save this group anytime when he wants. So now this is a really big Aji. So if you think this is too fast, then you can just leave it. You can just move stretch one more time and just stretch here. And then you have to check for the timing. So most of the time, black has to just capture here. Then just now your cutting made, just like, just, you know, it's not same sequence, but after that you just feed one time here, but this is not seriously bad exchange. What you are getting is like, you can cut and stretch, then center, you may possible to beat this one stone in the future. But if black just answer here one more time, you earn one more step. You can just go to the other place. So now this is what you are earning after you cut here. Yeah, this is a basic movement. So the basic Josegi is like this, and then black just goes to the other place. The reason why black just has to exchange this move is like if black doesn't exchange and just goes to the other place, then in the future if white invade, then you know this is gonna be very painful. If you have to accept, however, it's gonna be so painful. So the if you are thinking to separate of the white. After black save by Josegi, and when you want to beat, actually you can't really capture this white group, because even though you break this eye shape, the white can just goes out too easily to out to the center. So now the when you are getting the when white invade to 3-3, it's quite annoying. So if you have a honey one more time, just like we are saying, we can't attack this white group anymore. Then if white just does do same as just now, then now this time we don't have to step back. We can just block one time. And even though you just answer here, the territory balance is better. But one more thing, even you can just go to the other place, and the white next move is less powerful than just now. I can just explain by the if you just play here, just like same as when white hane, you can have this benefit. Same as this one. You know, white territory is nothing different. Yeah. But now the and when you go to big place, we can still accept this move. Cutting is not good. You know, now black can get more territory at the corner. So if black just 10 okay, then white is not gonna play here, right? Even this is exchange is good for black. White can play strategy here. It's totally different topic because in the future the end game is really big difference. Yeah. So now the make sure when you are thinking this white group is perfect, perfectly alive, then you must exchange here one time, then that can cover your 3-3. Yeah, you will feel much easier to handle. But make sure it doesn't mean we must connect, because now this is not the biggest. Yeah. I understand that you will feel very annoying to argue about the corner even now. And when you go to big plays, if white just try to make here, when you go to big plays two times and the white to break here, and then when you go to big plays, just like the corner is getting down. You understand, right? Yeah. So always the value is keep changing. So now this is gonna be the basic joseki, but even I have to recommend you one more thing. Actually, instead of here, the AI suggests me keep play here. Just like the black can't pay this honey, if white can make this honey, it will be so good at the center. So black is supposed to keep answer here. I can't say this is a basic move because after black cut here, there is the Aji. But point is, black can't move right now. The upper side is gonna be the broken. So now after this, white can just continue to invade the upper side. This is the best move for white. It's better. Just continue to keep play, and you can get more thing. Which means white is totally thinking this is a concentration, super concentrated. That is the reason why white can play like that. Yeah. So let's go back. There is this move when you really want to save with the stable way, but make sure you can use this in special situation. What special? It should be super concentrated. For example, I just made a very not natural situation. Let's check it out. What was happened just now? What I made the situation was like this. Okay, after this, you know, until now is quite common, just black made a 3-star and the white approach here and the black approach here. Actually, the white best answer is even getting 3-3 right now, yeah. But now if you play in such kind of situation, same as that joseki, it will be very, very horrible. Now the sequence is like that, white cut and black can atari, the white has to connect and black capture. White atari and strategy here. Maybe even now you can try to use here. But main point is however you play. Now black is not really, I can't say it's concentrated, because even in the future, then black's invasion and many things will be very powerful. But the point is about 20 to 30 years ago, I think maybe 30 years ago, a long time ago, even professional 9-dan player, they were using this joseki as well. They were thinking this is a joseki. Yeah. But now we are thinking this is the supposed strong. It's not concentrated. So now you don't really have to use this joseki. So if you have this situation, the first that I recommend you is here. But you just got this situation naturally, then I can recommend you this one and just try to go out, or you can just try to have a one space jump and try to go out, something like that. This is that you can use, yeah. But just now though that I made the situation is like, it's not gonna be happening in the actual game. White jump here and the black just answer. Of course, this is very big, you know, super big. It can protect even the 3-3. And black answer, then even white just made one exchange and then white just goes to the big place. It's not gonna be happen, but actually the middle level player, we may have happen. Do not find the biggest in the beginning. Yeah. So now the black even jump here. This is very weird, right? The black just has to play here. Then just like here, this became super concentrated. Even now, I can recommend you to invade here. But for example, just like it was happened, and then you want to make the base perfectly, and then you can use such kind of a thing. I know that it's not gonna be happening in your actual game, but just you can understand how you can make opponent to become concentrated. You can just understand for that concept. It's not just used for this situation, just like many times you can see that, for example, stone position is here. The professional player, they prefer to attach here. That's used when we want to make become like concentrated instead of just like jumping. Yeah, just it doesn't mean you must use that. You even you can play the two space jump. What I mean is that when you are thinking to make opponent to super concentrated, and situation has to be available. So now the in this situation, the two space jump is available. And white can just keep trying to make the base. If black just try to bother from the lower, then you can just try to make the base at the upper side, at the center. Then now your speed is fast enough, so now this is good enough. And when he want to just bother you, then now Hane one time and cut is the important sequence. You must exchange and then Kone here and make him to capture and Atari. Basic is strategy here, then this is even possible. Better one is you can just keep trying to play here. But why I'm telling you the basic? Because we always has to know the basic of the Hengma. And just like such kind of move is not originally good. In some situation, it might be worse than just strategy here. So now I even have to teach you this is the right move at the local area. Yeah, just this is available. With the connected many things, just like for example black's position is like here. After white plays Atari here, maybe it may not be really good after that if white doesn't have a punish the upper side, because even we are living at the 3-3 in the future, there is such kind of a punishment. So which means the since white just plays here, then the corner edge might be disappeared. Because black can cut here, then it's gonna be close to Vicente, the corner edge is gonna be disappeared. But now in this situation, if you just use the strategy here, then even you are a bit slow, then in the future, still there are many edge. You can think about to invade here. I don't mean that you have to do it right now. I mean the, just like, even you can play here, then, there are many Aji. So now just even there is no Aji, just what I'm telling you is like we even have to study this meaning. Just like because the AI suggests the perfect thing with the situation. Yeah. So now I can't skip to explain this one. Okay, so now this is a method how you can make here became very, very super concentrated, and in such kind of situation you can use that. But make sure, long time ago we were thinking this is a Josegi, if there is nothing. But nowadays it's totally changed that we are thinking white made the big black became super strong. So we don't really use it in the normal situation. So now you can just understand the method, the movement, the meaning of the movement, and tactics. Yeah, many things you can just understand, and even you will improve your tensor feeling as well. Okay, thank you very much everybody for watching my video. Please like and subscribe. Then see you guys next time. Bye.